surprised when they find out that a warrior will soon. Fighting God!
Hi everyone. I'm doing a fucking Minesweeper stream. So in case you don't know how this game works, actually I don't think you can hear me. In case you don't know how this game works, you have these squares, right? And in each square, there's like a bomb in there, and it tells you how much they're near it. So you want to like. You want to like go clearing the screen, and and not touch the bombs, right? So here there's like a bomb in these 3 squares, so I just need, you know, so you grab over here and you go like this, right? And yeah, so like I lost there. So I'm gonna click on this button here so I can reset this and try again. That clear a lot of the board. That's cool. So now you see that there's 2 over here, but like I already cleared these 2 because there's only 2 over here, so I can just go ahead and clear all of that, right? And now there's only 1 over here, but like I already cleared that one, so I can just go like that, right? So I can go like this, and then there's 2 over here, so those 2 are done over there, so I can go there's 4 over here, there's 3. There's 3 now. No, wait, the 3 over there. There we go. And the 3, there's 2, there's 1. What is this one? Yo, Butterflip. Yeah, I love that game. Hi everyone. Hi Will. Hi, hello, dog. Hi guys. I can do 1 over here. There we go. Oh, fuck shit. No, that's, you're not supposed to look at that. Sorry. Fuck. Oh god, what do I do now? Oh shit, oh, there we go, it's easy, see? It's a really easy game. Really easy game for babies. I don't know how people don't know how to play this. So, yeah, now you do this one. God damn it. So, hi everyone, how you doing? Sorry, I was doing that because my friends aren't here yet, so I guess we're just gonna waste a little bit of time while I wait. Acha is here though. Let's go say hi to Acha while we wait, huh? Shall we? Hi, how are you doing?
Hello.
Oh my god, hi Acha, hi. You're like in the other side of the world, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
That's really pog of you.
That is kind of pog, actually.
Yeah. It is, yeah. So how are you doing? How's it going?
I am basically planning to destroy the walls around me. Mm-hmm. I'm basically planning to launch myself out the window.
Kill the wolf, yeah.
However, if I do that, I will break the window, and I would most certainly die of hypothermia.
Yeah, we wouldn't want that to happen, wouldn't we, now?
I mean, I wouldn't die. I would just become a frozen block, and I would lie in slumber for 1,000 years.
Yeah, like a woolly mammoth, yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, that's kind of preferable at this point, because, like, you would, like, just skip, like, the whole cringe phase of humanity and just wake up with flying cars and shit.
That's the thing. I mean, it could be cool if, like, I go into fucking hibernation, mm-hmm. and I wake up, and it's fucking raccoon people, and humans are no longer a thing.
I mean, I honestly wouldn't like that, because that's the plot of Resident Evil, so I don't know about that.
yeah, that's the plot of Resident Evil.
Yeah, that's what happened, right? Because that's what it's called, Raccoon City, right?
Yeah, it's filled with raccoons. Yeah. The virus is what gets rid of the humans, and then the raccoons reclaim the slur of the word raccoon, and also take the city for themselves.
That's why Mr. X is a tanuki. Most people don't know this, but this is the reason.
They don't tell you this.
Yeah, they don't tell you this.
Mr. X has massive testicles.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, come on. We all see them. We all seen them on Super Mario. Come on. We all know this. By the way, I don't think you explained why you are so cold. Can you explain to the people where are you right now?
hello chat.
Wait,
I hope my tool sets. Chat, say hello. It's me. Hello. It's me.
Say it back, chat.
Say it back, please.
But yeah, where are you right now? Where in the world is Acha?
Where in the world is Acha.ix? Well, I find myself in the country of origin of a very esteemed streamer. I am in Sweden. Let's not talk about streamers. Let's not talk about streamers that are not in the
Okay, yeah. Only one Steam streamer. There's only one. Don't think about the other one.
Yes.
Yeah, I just
No thanks. Is he even?
I didn't actually get to test the meet. You haven't? What do you mean you haven't? That's the first thing you should do.
Because was to visit IKEA.
Oh wait, you're really quiet, by the way. Hello? Acha, speak to me!
I can hear you, but you cannot hear me.
Now I can hear you. Yeah, you were really quiet for the second.
Hello?
Hi, are you there?
Okay, so you can hear me, but yeah. I have to be like extremely fucking close to my phone and microphone.
Yeah, that sounds alright.
Are you speaking directly into your ear now?
No, you aren't. Get out of there.
Okay.
But yeah, so you're in Sweden and you haven't tasted the meat tool for some fucking reason. Which you should have already.
I have not sucked on those delicious IKEA meatballs, no.
Man. What's the point then?
What is the point?
But yeah, no, so chat, we're just waiting for people, so I hope you like Minesweeper, because I love this game. When I said I wanted to come back to Your Don't Die, I actually meant this one. This edition of Your Don't Die. This they made it only just for me. One, two, three, five. Hey, there we go. What if I get a world record over here? Just because I think that is possible.
And yeah. Both. Yeah. Attainable.
Check clip this, come on. You have to keep this bot. I have to go on the history books. Four, two, three, one, four, two. I sound like fucking Robbie Stream Central. 3, 4? No.
You sound like a Russian number station.
4, 3, 3, 2, 4, 8, 4, 3, 9, 3, 9, 3. Oh god. Oh man. Oh god. Oh no, this is bad. Oh no, I don't think I can do anything else. Hang on. Uh oh, Stinky.
Bomb alert.
Fuck!
I'm C4.
Oh, I was so close to hit him. Fuck! I'm so sorry, chat, for the screen fail, cringe fail. Don't put me in slash streamer fails, please, I beg of you.
That's it. You're going in r/ cringe stream.
No! Damn it! My career's over. I have to make an apology video, I'm sorry, chat. God damn it. I'm so sorry if I made you feel bad. Fuck.
I am so sorry if I offended you.
I'm so sorry.
I hurt your feelings.
I'm so sorry that your feelings got hurt, or that you were so sensitive.
This is a learning experience for me, and the lessons that I took from this are
very valuable for me. Yeah. One, two, one.
I miss my biological dad so much. My mom called him her little meow meow. And he walked around in maid dresses and he needed a walk-in bathtub because he was so old. He had an asthma attack when my mom was getting the C-section, by the way, and he saw demons. Interesting.
Sorry, had to mute for a second. What do you say?
I was just reading the thing that Kath posted.
Yeah, the Evil Mario 64 or whatever his name is.
Evil Mario 666.
666, yes. Yeah. Oh, how could I have gotten it wrong? Sorry, I'm so sorry.
How could you forget one of the founding fathers of our civilization?
Listen, I'm just so busy with so many things. Also, like, yeah, apparently, like, there's so much drama about that guy. Or, like, not about, but around, I guess. It's like a whole deal. I was listening to Cap explain it yesterday, but I wasn't paying attention. I mean, he wasn't explaining it to me precisely, but, you know. Still.
Well,
I was around it. What?
It's just it's a weird thing because literally any Tumblr user is involved or like is connected.
Oh yeah.
To some shit.
Oh yeah, it's like a whole network of people. It's incredible.
It is inescapable.
Three, there we go. Two.
Like, for real, being on Tumblr and not getting blocked by somebody you actually kind of, like, respect is, like... It's just something that happens.
I've never had that happen to me, like, at all. Ever. No, actually once. That was my fault, though.
That's what...
Yeah,
it happened to me once as well.
Well, there you go. But you're right.
It's,
yeah,
it's literally just normal.
Yeah, it is.
To
it
have
is
it happen true. Once, and then no more.
Yeah, that's so weird. You're right. Fuck, I didn't think about that.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah. But yeah, no, you're fucking right, actually, then. That is something that happens, usually. Oh god, come on, man. Oh, thank god. That was pure luck.
Okay. City is home.
Oh, that's good. But everyone else
they
is stuck in traffic.
To all.
Literally, everyone's stuck in traffic. Now that the Night in the Woods is over, the curse just transported to your turn to die. It's his turn to die.
Yeah. Your turn to drive.
Yeah, there you go. That's something, I guess.
It's something.
Fucking unit. Fucking unit. The fucking unit. Oh my... Please. Okay, if I die another time, I'm doing something else. Oh, God, are you kidding me? Oh my... Oh, what am I... So, okay, that's fun. That's fun. Okay, that's fun. 1, 2... 1... 1... 1... There we go. 1... 2... I just looked over and I have more viewers than I started with. That's awesome. 3, 2.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yo, we speedrunning Minesweeper? I'm hoping to. What are you talking about? This is your top to die. What do you mean, Minesweeper? What is that? I never heard of it.
This is one of the minigames in Your Turn to Die.
Yeah, it's one of the trials. I'm trying to ace it. Let's see, let's see what happens.
Hi, Siri.
Look who the fucking cat broke into.
Fuck. Hi. Mm-hmm.
Hi.
Hell world.
Hell world. Yeah. No, it was Terinacha. The fucking your turn to the, since Night in the Woods. Ended. The curse just moved onto your.
It shifted. It fucking shifted.
It literally shifted. Let me play some.
And I had a very insightful comment. It is now your turn to drive.
Yeah. Hang on.
Thank you.
Oh.
Let's go. You sound good.
How do I sound?
A little fuzzy.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I can imagine. Okay, actually, hold on.
I'm gonna play a gay game that I have on Steam while we wait for the other people. I hope it's okay for
a gay game.
Since there's two people here, I would like for you all to voice, because this is like an RPG. I don't know if people know about this one. But like,
yeah, sure.
Yeah, okay. We're just gonna do like a test drive on this game.
Okay.
Give me
the fucking, I don't know, robot or alien character, because fucked up is a lot of covered.
Let me share it with you. Okay, Acha, can you read the dialogue, the exposition?
They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later.
Again, I don't know if people know this game, but like what? I found it yesterday.
Hex. Legends say those who climb the mountain.
In this world, you either manipulate or be mansplained. That is true. The thing is that since you are in my world, you only get manipulated. Sorry.
Hey, do you want to hear something funny?
Yeah.
I'm just now realizing that the hole at the top of Mount Ebbet was inside of a cave. Just thought it was at the tippy top. I did not know it was in
no,
a cave.
No. Yeah. Once you go. Once you complete Celeste, you go on to Undertale. That's the big side.
Yeah, it's all one cohesive narrative.
Yeah.
Undertale.
I actually never played Undertale, so let's just begin, I guess. Let's okay. do. You know, I don't know what this name means, but like, it got suggested to me in a dream. So let's just do this one. Let's see what happens if I put on this one.
Huh, that's weird.
Again, I don't know what this. Well,
long ago, two races.
I don't know what was that. I don't know what
that. That was interesting.
Let's just put my name. Why don't we? There we go. I don't know. Again, this is like a very new game, so I don't know. I don't know if people know any secrets, but I don't feel like that's a good thing. Okay, let's just go with me. My good friend named Toby Fox told me to put his name. Yeah. That, I don't know. I just heard it from this guy called Radiation. You know. I don't know. I don't think he'll blow up if I'm honest. Heavy! I'm Flowey! Flowey the flower! No, get back! I'm gonna mute you. I'm gonna fucking mute you. I swear to God.
Okay.
How fucking dare you?
Okay.
I'm Flowey the flower! You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused! Someone ought to test you how things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go! See that heart? That is your soul! The very combination of your being! Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LB. What's LB stand for? Why love, of course! You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you! Down here, love is shared through little white friendless pellets. Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can. No. Hey, buddy, you missed them. Let's try again, okay?
Why aren't you getting them? You're saying to get them.
I mean, I played Toho before. Is this a joke? Are you stupid? Run into the bullets! Friendless pellets. Low. Get fucking on. You know what's going on here, don't you? You're just wanting to see me suffer. Die!
Okay, Amida.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Die.
Oh my god, I know this girl. Siri?
I'm fucking eating, give me a second.
No, I think I already gave you enough time.
What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth.
Okay, I actually know this woman. I've seen her, you know, some websites, if you will.
My child, you're destroying me.
Do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins.
Can we talk about how this blue text has never been used up to this point?
Right?
Yeah. I mean, it has been used once, I think, in like Snowden, but after that, like never.
I'm chewing.
Yeah, of course you are. You're munching?
Mm-hmm. It's the leftovers of a burger I had yesterday.
Oh, fuck yeah. Just Luna, that's my attack.
I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time.
Oh shit, oh fuck, okay, there we go.
Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way.
What the fuck is this? The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination. Oh, he said, this is the thing! Bitch, we feel like the storm.
Go away. Go away, no way, no way.
Wait, how did they know? How did they know?
Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins. The ruins are full of puzzles. Ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the side of them.
Look at the puzzle.
Yo, I love gameplay. I love gameplay.
To make progress here, you will need to trigger several several switches.
Yeah.
Do not worry. I have labeled the ones that you need to flip.
Press C to read signs. Okay. Stay on the path. Please press the switch. Okay, but well, never mind.
No, no, no! You want to press the other switch. I even labeled it for you. Splendid! I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room.
Damn. The fucking... 6 years old, they never patched it up. Okay. Thank you, Toby.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You'll need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple.
You just have to kill.
When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you're in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
Okay. Yo, the fucking killed that fucking idiot.
No.
You won. You earned 0 XP and 0 gold.
The dummies are not fighting. They're for talking. We do not want to hurt anybody, do we? Come now.
Come here, mother.
There is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it.
Fucking die. Die, kill. I forgot she did that. You won! Fuck, I didn't kill them. I need to quit the game. I need to quit the game. It's okay. Don't worry about it. I'll load it back in, right back up. Hang on. Let me find another dilemma scene.
Yeah? I'm gonna hop out.
Okay.
Basically,
you're sus. Bye, Yacha.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah. See you
next time.
It's me, your friendly Mr.
No, you're fading. Say the right way. Come on, the people are waiting.
It's me, your friendly Mr. Policeman.
Wow!
I said the line, everybody.
Good night, Archer.
Bye for real. Stay safe. Archa. I care about you very much. Hopefully, I'll see you next time with a better microphone.
Bye.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Also, okay. The stream is fucking dying. Hi. The stream is dying. God. Okay, let me load up other thing really quickly. What is it?
Meow.
Oh, there we go. Here's something. Hang on. Let me here's the lunch. So sorry everyone for the inconveniences, by the way. We'll be right back up with Undertale in a second. Oh shit, I haven't working? Squirking? Is it not a game? Is it a window? Hang on. Oh, there we go. That should do it, I think. Is that right? Why we can... Oh fuck, this is turned off. There we go. Let me. Oh shit, it's so fucking loud! Ah!
Ah! Ah!
Undertale is so fucking loud! Hang on, let me share it with you. Let me share it with you, CD. There we go. Okay, let's go. Settings?
Wow.
Music, controls. Can I not put it? Oh, F3, okay, thank you.
What?
There we go. Let's go to the game. Let's go easy, right? Let's just try it Undertale out, right? We shouldn't go too hard. This is your turn to die, yes, that is true. Let's go. Hello. Oh yeah, that is true. Yeah, this is the turn to die. I don't know what you say Undertale. That's a slip of the tongue, you know? Hello. We are delighted to see you. To enter this realm, you must leave your humanity, abandon your idea of time, and accept immortality. You can live and return as you will, compared to your current life where there's only one way out. Do you agree to abandon humanity, time, and accept immortality? I don't know, I kinda like my humanity. Understood. We will be here. We hope to see you when you are ready. Well, whatever. Let's go again, I guess.
Chat.
Welcome back. It's not an easy decision to abandon your humanity. This world is hard and ruthless. You must be prepared, for this will be a great trial. Do you agree to abandon humanity, time, and accept immortality? Yeah, sure. Excellent. Like the human world, we have blurred the lines of purpose, but the road is clear. It's, after all, for your own amusement. Do you think
What did it mean by this, guys? What did it mean by this?
Oh, no fucking idea. Hang on, let me check something before we continue.
Hi, Ben.
Skype, Ben. Dude.
Little guy. Come back here. Come back here now.
Incredible. Fucking. Hi, Rosen. Welcome to your
tutorial. Hi, Rosen. Hi.
Welcome to your turn today.
We just
got into a weird new fucking minigame, Your Turn to Die. I don't know what's up with this. Apparently I had to press space to like continue with the trial for some reason. Let's just do that, I guess. Do you want to voice this new doll?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
It seems like the wooden doll started walking. I didn't think you would wake up. It seems you're missing an arm. I can't let you pass until I know. You can fend for yourself. What the fuck is happening?
It's another main game. Fuck. It's another mini game. God damn it.
Let's go.
Well, I can chop his face. That's good. That's more intuitive for me. Oh! There you go.
I love the stupid sprite work. Ugh.
Okay, there you go. Oh, God damn it, come on. Ow. Oh no, yeah, the music is in this is pretty good.
I'm like swaying in my seat.
Of course you are. I know you are. Oh, God damn it, that was almost. Really? That hit me? Damn. Ooh, ah, fuck. Yo, Bandori rules.
It seems you can handle yourself. One thing before you leave. Make sure to interact with that lamp to save your progress.
Yeah, of course, absolutely.
I am awake! Talk to me to save!
Okay. Where are you going? I think. Thank you.
Hey, buddy. Do you want to save?
Okay.
Nice! Good luck with whatever you're doing.
Thank you. You know what? I really
whatever
like
Undertale. Whatever the fuck, I don't know.
Yeah, so whatever the fuck you are. I really like Undertale thus far, but like, I feel like this should be for its own stream, so I'm just gonna quit right now. My menu. Yes, please. Yeah, so we're gonna revisit Undertale on its own time, but like, this is a your turn to die stream. What? What do you say?
The title screen.
Lol. You like this game. You like this game. Shut up.
Are we playing it next week?
I don't know when we're playing it. We're playing it sometime. Maybe next week, actually. That could be it. But yeah, yeah, we're actually going to play your turn today this time around. So let me find the Mustang. This bit has gone on for long enough. We should like let the people see what they're actually here to see. So let me put it up really quickly. Where do I have it? Oh, I don't have it installed. Fuck! I forgot to remove it. Let me re-download it. Hang on. It is a pretty.
You are losing subscriber.
Fuck! Shit! Ah, damn it! God! No! Don't leave! Shit!
Fuck!
Please buy my merch! Please, I'm so sorry! Please! God damn it, no! The stream is dying!
Merch? You have merch?
Yeah, you can buy a little me that will, like, tell you to do bad stuff. Yeah, it's just floats around.
Wakes you up in the morning by slapping you in the face.
Yeah, no, it's like in Genshin Impact where you have like the little girl that floats around and follows you. So like every time that you have like a bad impulse, that you have a bad impulse to do something, I just appear from thin air and say like, yeah, you should do that.
Oh, that means I can use you as emergency food?
Exactly. Yeah. Correct. Oh.
Whoa.
You like play that game? That's like trash. Okay. Now let's get into this shit. Let me do 1366 by 777. This one. Window. There we go. Let me load. Oh, it just loads right in. That's good. So let me actually load this for this one. There we go. Okay, this one. There we go. Let me share it with you. So yeah, there we go. So I hope you all like your turn today. Let me really quickly. Because this, YouTube today just added Twitch integration, so let me actually hide it for you all. And I'm not actually.
Oh my god.
That's really cool. That's really cool. Hey, there we
Perp.
Go. Yeah, what's wrong?
No.
What's wrong? So let's get right into YouTube today. Yeah, let's start. I've heard really good things about this game. Hang on. I can take that with the right mouse. That's good.
Mouse.
It's Siri.
Oh, it's fine.
Of course it's you, come on! Look at
I'm
it!
I'm fucking mad.
You scared the squeak out of me! What were you thinking? If you go in there, you're doomed! You know that, right? Good luck in there!
Thank you. What's his name? Joe? Is that Joe? Okay.
Sure. It sounded more like Saffolin, to be honest.
Yeah, it is. I completely forgot every single character from YouTube today when I went to say that. It's kind of a rat thing. You wouldn't get it, thank you. So it's Savage Joe, yeah. One of those guys, you know? Let me get into this fucking hole. I think I might have heard a snake. Yo, I love that game. Siri?
Nice hat!
Great, wait, you can pick up some milk on the way home.
Yeah, sure. I can do that. Yeah. You try that rare cheese. Tasty.
Drunk.
Hang on. I want more, please. No, what is it? Where did they go?
You drank it.
No, but I had the cup! I wanted to pour myself more. Damn it.
I came down here to relax, but would you look at this place?
I know, right? It's so fucking noisy, just like my neighborhood. Every single time
you tried to go into the other one because this one has the light, right?
No, I just tried to go into the other one because, like, I don't know, I like spun around and I faced that way. I don't know why though. Oh, goddamn! Fuck! Oh, please chat, don't leave. I sorry, I'm Pog. I'll do this first try. I'm sorry.
Man, I wish Kafeika were here.
He would get a kick out of those rats.
Yeah. Honestly, he would probably eat them, but like that's just a price to pay.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Do you have a sprint button?
I'm not sure actually. I should have read the instructions.
Yeah.
I don't remember that being so though. Actually, I should post something again. Give me a second for me to like complete this completely. Oh! I swear I'm trying so hard, chat. Please you have to believe me. I love this your to die. The graphics are top tier. Thank you. Yeah, I really like it.
I'm tired.
Oh, are you tired? Where are you tired?
Go through the pipe.
No, I had to complete the puzzle. Are you kidding me?
You don't even know how to sprint, loser.
I don't need to sprint. This is not a sprinting puzzle. This is just a platforming puzzle.
The sound of concentration.
God, that was so close. That was so fucking close. That was so. Oh my God. I felt like I was almost about to die when I almost slipped. Damn it. Oh.
Not your turn.
I got double jump. Let's fucking go.
Yeah.
I love your turn to die. This game rules. Oh yeah. Ooh, let's fucking go, baby. I'm invincible now. Also, that wasn't the sound of concentration. That was the sound of my father getting into my room for the bitching quintillion time.
Oh.
Whoop. I can do everything now. I can do anything. I'll go into this part now.
I can do anything.
Oh God. Oh God.
Oh no, not Bambi.
No. Where is Bambi though? Is that Bambi? Is that Lamb Bambi? What's happening?
It could be.
Where are they? They're supposed to be here, what the fuck? Oh my God. Please let me out. Also, I love how the more you spend in this level, the more the FOB increases.
Yes.
It's so fucking cool. I love that thing. Let's continue. What's up with you? Rosen? I need to screenshot this.
Where is everybody?
I need to screenshot this. Hang on. Fuck, oh my God. That's me when no one shows up to the stream. Hang on. Oh my God, this is so good actually. There we go. Okay, let's continue now. Okay, now we're talking.
Yeah, that's good.
Now we're fucking talking. Can you talk to me? Oh no, I can hear you can't talk.
Apparently, you'll hear about the CW?
No. Oh wait, what, the CW? The fucking...
Yeah.
What happened?
The TV network, yeah.
Yeah, what
happened? Viacom and Warner are looking to sell it because, quote, the CW reportedly hasn't been profitable since 2006.
Oh my, 2006? Jesus Christ.
Yeah. What the fuck? They have had 7 hit shows!
They haven't been profitable in 16 years? Jesus Christ.
Jeez.
Would
you like me to voice this rat?
Yeah. I was just waiting for Rosen to finish talking, but you know.
Now you can go. This has me... Oof! Ow! God!
That's me. Ooh. Man, I love the part when you become a platformer. Same. Thank you. Rosen?
You're probably just sitting in your truck.
Nice. Actually, hang on, I need to send a message for a second. Give me 1 second.
Soundtrack's fucking banging.
I know, right? No, yeah. Fucking, I love this soundtrack. Also, I didn't post this here, fuck!
Also, you're still going forward.
No, I know. No, that's actually the texture. That's actually the wall texture.
Anyone remember 2003?
No.
Ugh.
I was three.
I was three.
Oh, fucking Christ, I'm old.
Lol.
I'm gonna be 28 in 3 weeks, oh my God!
Are you gonna do something for your birthday?
Yeah, I'm going to wrestling.
Of course you are.
Look, my favorite company is running a show on my birthday with the possibility of my favorite wrestler returning from a 2-year hiatus.
Oh, okay, no, yeah, that makes sense then.
This is a birthday gift to me! It's a 2-day show, so fuck it.
City?
Oh, jeez, what's happening to me?
I don't know, but it sounds like it's awesome. I love this Return to Die, the graphics are top tier. I was 1 in 2003, Jesus.
Ah!
Tiny.
CW was founded in 2006. They haven't been profitable since founding. You're kidding to me.
Oh my god!
You're kidding. No, that's not.
That's when they rebranded, because that's when they were used to be the WB.
Like Warner Bros.
Oh my god! Yeah, founded January 24th, 2006. Holy
Jesus.
Shit!
Jesus Christ! They have never turned on a profit. That's
what,
amazing.
How? Fucking how?
I was 11. Oh, I'm so sorry, Ben. Jesus. Anyway, let's continue.
Yeah, I love the part where.
Hello.
Okay,
what
did you fucking do?
I don't know.
I've got.
Frat, what happened to you? Oh, the AVK.
Oh, is this reading the chat? Okay.
Yeah, no, these ones are reading the chat. The one with the purple ones with the white eyes.
Cool.
Yeah. No, this game is awesome. I love it. Just probably just sit in your truck. No, yeah, fucking I know both the developer and the composer of this game, and they're really cool. They're really cool people.
Pog.
I know. Yeah, the fucking soundtrack fucking rules, and this game rules. I really love. So I do remember this was not real now. What about you? Hey, what's up with you? What's your deal?
What's your like deal?
Like, what's up with you? What's wrong with you? Oh shit! Fuck! Oh my! Where am I? Oh, there we go. Let's continue. Oh, did you see that? Did you see that? I got stuck for the ceiling for a second. That's awesome. What about you? What do you have to say, chat? I was born in 2002, so I was child. That's your city.
I'm still waking up.
Can you pick up? That's me right now.
Jesus. Wilson?
You pay me my gym membership fees?
Okay. I don't go to the gym myself. I'm gonna pay for your slow.
Jokes on you, I don't go to
the
gym either.
What the fuck is this? Were they on drugs when they made this? Kyodom?
It's living.
Kyodom. This cup? Yeah, it's got cheese whizzing to the brim.
Not water. Vodka, like vinegar.
I think vinegar. This must have been on so many drugs when they made this. I cannot tell you. City?
No offense, but what are you?
Actually, what am I? Like, I don't have feet.
What am I?
What is going on, chat? What is happening?
I'm a monster.
Don't please swear rave at 3 a.m. Okay, let's go this way. That's a developer command. You're not going to be able to use it. Sorry. Legalize it, murder. That's me. I share this.
Hey buddy. I'll kill you.
No, you say that is a thing. That, like, you say this.
Yeah.
No, that's you. You drink that stuff? You drink that stuff?
That's
fish.
Me when I look at people who drink coffee.
Oh god.
Oh no, not this room. Not this room.
Oh,
Let me out.
No,
I can smell with my tail. Get rich scheme. Pretend my.
This is fucking weird.
Oh my god, what were they thinking? What would they
even
thinking?
What they were thinking. They were thinking this would look fucking weird and cool.
Hell yeah. What were they smoking when they made this game?
Also, oh god, the cat's here. We gotta go. We have to go.
I love this game.
We have to go.
Your turn to die. Your turn to die. This fucking game. This game is your turn to die.
I love your turn. I love this game.
I love your turn to die. My game? Video game. Your turn to die. Genshin Impact even.
Oh my god, guys. Christmas. Christmas is here. It's
yes.
Christmas. Can you believe
yes.
it? Can you believe it?
Yes.
Yo, hang on. Kengo, shut up.
OMG, a battle.
They're fucking going off.
The captain, you hear about the CW?
The content warning, oh. Or as in like the supernatural people.
The supernatural people, which makes it even funnier.
Yeah, please.
From Discussing Film and source The Wall Street Journal, Viacom CBS and Warner Media are looking to sell the CW. The CW reportedly hasn't been profitable since 2006.
By the way, when was the CW funded?
Oh, you mean January 24th, 2006?
They haven't turned a profit a single day of their existence.
It's amazing.
I love this. Yeah, no, that's so crazy.
What's your problem? What is your fucking problem?
What's your fucking problem?
That's
they've had enough. 7 insanely popular shows. What the fuck are they doing?
What is your fucking problem? Ew, like, this is
smoking.
Shmoming?
Shmoming!
Let's go!
The fucking shmoming!
Hit the shmom button.
Disgust me with- ah!
Ah!
See?
I have rat problems.
Nice. Cuff, please.
I got my tape recorder recording so I can listen to this when I get home.
Fuck yeah. Yeah, I have me when it's called. Yeah, I don't belong here. Okay, this specific Your Turn to Die is really cool and I like it. But we have to move on. We have to actually play the game. Now that everyone's
please.
Here. Now that everyone's
yeah,
here.
Yeah, I gotta, Yeah. BRB, by the way. Just for a minute. Just for like a second. Just for I had to turn the fucking lights on in here. It's dark as hell. Goodbye.
It's okay. You can go. But yeah. Thank you everyone who, endured. Everyone in chat who endured through all of this. Now that everyone's here, we can actually begin to turn time. This game is Sewer Rave. It's on Steam now. You can buy it right now and you should. Let me check out.
Is there fall damage? Fall damage?
No, that I got.
Yes.
You can fall from the sky and not anything will happen to you. Don't worry about it.
If there's fall damage in my game, I'm like going to break into your home and attack you.
Hello.
That's why you're going to kill me, Hoyo.
I went and I got a fucking popsicle.
Yo, fuck. Wait, oh, I wish I got a popsicle. I'm gonna know me, Hoyo. Oh. But yeah, this is super brave. It's on Steam for $4 and it's really good and you like can get it right now. And it's also on Itch.io, which if you don't know, Itch.io allows you to pay more than the tag price, so you can like donate more money to the developer, which you should. They're really good people. So yeah,
give them a tip now.
Now. Oh, also the fucking soundtrack is on Spotify, so you can all this cool music. Hang on, let me post it up. You can stream it right now for free on Spotify. You should do that.
That's like core.
That's like really core. Yeah, exactly.
That's so core.
That is so fucking core. But yeah, thank you all so much for coming to this section of the stream. I'm gonna stop streaming right now so we can split the bot here. And also because we are a little behind because fucking internet is just. So after we're back, we're just gonna come back with Your Turn to Die. So thank you so much for coming. BRB.